Hello, hi, happy Sunday. Happy Sunday, happy Sunday. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to where you are watching or listening to this video from. God bless you. I hope we all went to church today. We all pray, even if maybe your church is not yet open. I hope if you are still at home, you pray very well for your family, for your friends, your children. So I just want to say hi to my people over there. Hello, 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 hello. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. My people. So I just make this a little bit video to say hi to everyone. It has been a while that I have not pulled because there is no more chance. So I just want to use this opportunity in this Sunday to say hello, hello, hello. Yes, so my people, yes, you and your family are blessed in the name of God. So my people, how was your day? I just say, let me just have a little words of advice to all my subscriber over there. Yes, so my greeting to you all. You are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. Stay blessed, my people. Jesus love you. Yes, so my people, na Sunday we dey. So even maybe you did not go to church today, but don't fail to pray before you leave your home. Always pray before you move. Always pray because we don't know the kind of people that we are about to meet out there when we go out, you know. So we always pray that God should keep us from the evil people. You know, we all went out day and night, so we took bus, we took the metro, we took one thing or the other for transport, that we should just pray for God protection for our way out and for our way coming back, because there are a lot of things happening there. But as a child of God, you believe in God, you believe that Jesus Christ is the Lord, is your personal Lord and Savior. My brother, my sister, believe me, nothing is going to happen to your family. No hands can harm your family. Yes, so my people, my people. Yeah, it's a beautiful day. Today we have a lot of sun. It's shining everywhere. So I just want to say hello, hello, hello. And I pray that that thing that you are asking for, that thing that you are praying for, that your wish that nobody know what is in your heart, is only God Almighty that know what you are praying for. And I want to use this opportunity, my brothers and sisters, to pray with you that that thing that you are praying for, that your expectation, that it has been done today in the name of Jesus. Oh, there is none like God, my brother, my sister. Just believe, pray. If it did not happen immediately, it will happen in future. But don't be tired of praying. Don't say maybe I have been praying for one thing or the other. No, it's just like maybe even people that didn't believe in God, things are working marvelous for them, things are working fine for them. Why is it that me that believe in God, that things is like this for me? No, believe. The God that we serve is a God of testimony. Don't be tired, my brothers and sister. Yes. Just believe. There is nothing that God cannot do. If you are having a broken home, a broken heart, a broken marriage, you think that everything is off, it is over. No, it's not over. You know the God that you are serving. You know the God that you are calling. It might take time, but things is going to work for you the way you want it, the way God wants it to be for you. You might be facing some challenges at your marriage, in your relationship. Keep praying. Don't give up, because what the devil don't want us, the Christian, to do is that they want to see us crying. They want to see us when we are sad. But as a child of God, my brothers and sisters, believe. In prayer, we pray, God answer. It might take time, but don't be tired. Don't just let go. No, don't let go. I'm sharing a good testimony with you today. Yeah, it's a testimony. God is, we are serving a God of testimony. We have testimony every day. We sleep, we wake up. It's a testimony. You have something to feed with, to feed your family with. It's a testimony. There are a lot over there that couldn't, and I pray for them that their needs, God will provide someone that will give them their needs. Yeah, someone that will give them their daily bread. God will provide it for them. Don't, it's not over. Yeah, don't just say, no, it's finished. I want for now. No, my phone. Can we not have where maybe where? A gonna have where or phone. If I know Salobanga, can I have where? It may, you know, here your dog more. Otherwise, my brother, my sister, believe in God. Believe in prayer. Believe in prayer. Don't give up. God love you. So I just want to, say hello to my people, to my beautiful people over there. Happy Sunday to you all. I love you. Jesus love you more. Okay. Now just this small testimony. Just this small prayer. Just this small words of advice that I just want to share with you for this Sunday. My brothers, my sister, believe in God. Keep hoping. God is alive. He never dead. Everything we passed away, but the word of God, we never passed away. Yeah. Thank you for listening to this video. See you soon in my next video. Bye. God bless you. Happy, wonderful Sunday.